check this little guy out. Can you believe that one day he'll be so big that he could swallow me whole? That is why they're an invasive species in California, because they'll eat everything in the environment. It's called an American alligator. And yeah, this is America, but it's the wrong state. They come from Louisiana and Florida down basically back east. And let me tell you, nobody gets in their way.